The Bears are who we thought they were.